how do you plan to support your new wife on fine arts?
That's a good question. Well, I'm sorry, I just get embarrassed to say it, sir, but I'm a major stockholder in the family corporation.
You shouldn't be embarrassed by your wealth. This contempt for money is just another trick of the rich to keep the poor without it. Well, what can I say after that?